the lead now is 2. That's 7 goals to Germany. 4 it goes. Just brushed off the ball there. And it's Salah. And now the breakaway. Mohamed Salah plays it out to the flank. That's a promising ball. Mohamed Salah, and the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Quick ball forward. Firmino, speculative strike. delivered in that regard. And I think the manager is probably just spotted now, a little tiredness creeping in. And, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing. And that's that. Great day for a second.
Reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.
Dia nak tahu ni pada kata orang offer lagi sekali. Dia tak biar kat orang ni payah orang-orang.